Choose control, put a forever block below the when space key is pressed block. Choose control, put a wait 1 seconds block under the set conveyor motor block. Change the 1 to a 3. Choose setting, set conveyor motor stepper 1 speed 0 block. Put this under the wait 3 seconds block. Adjust the number 0 to minus 40. Choose control, add a wait 1 seconds block, change the 1 again to a 3. Choose control, or drag a stop all block into the up arrow event. Under set conveyor motor stepper 1, speed 0 mm per second. Press the space bar to start your program. Press the up arrow to stop your program. Save your program as left right in a loop.